Welcome to Almazra. Exploring, looting, and securing intel will open access to missions and targets. Expect resistance from local forces, and watch for other operators in the AO. An enemy squad is after your loot cache. They're tracking your location. Expect contact. secure location. Stay alert. At this time.
Ultra One, Dino Force inbound for extraction. We're two clicks out.
One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming. Ultra One, activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open. Enemy operators extracted a weapons case.
increased activity in the area. Stay sharp.
Welcome to Al-Mazra. One, activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open. Ultra One, actual. Enemy UAV is in the airspace. Ultra One, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
Recon signal lost. Hostile advanced UAV is active.
Inbound at this time.
Ultra One, this is Dino 4. We're moving to the LZ for extraction now. Ultra One, Dino 4. We're approaching the LZ. Get it secure.
Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
Ultra One, Dino 4. We're standing by. Get to the extraction point now. Dino 4 to actual. All objectives and personnel secure. We're RTV at this time.
Thank you. Yo. Yo, you listening to Indian music or what?
You said what now?
Listening to Indian music or what?
Shut up, man. It's an R&B song, you fool. You fucking stupid. What the fuck's up, man? What's going on, man? What's up?
You got a pistol, bro?
I got what?
You got a pistol?
A pistol? You said a pistol? Oh,
yeah, like a F-Tech Recon, or what's the most hardest hitting pistol?
Why? What's that? What you trying to do?
Kill the Rhino with a pistol and the Sniper with a sniper.
The Rhino with a pistol and a Sniper with a sniper? Why you gotta do that?
I don't know, it's one of them fucking crown missions, I think.
Oh, it really is a mission. Why you ain't just say that? You made it seem like you made up something.
Nah, it's... But I don't know, the F-Tag is like the best, the fastest firing fucking automatic.
It's between that and the Glock with the Glizzy with a Swizzy.
Which one?
The Glizzy with a Swizzy. The M13, I mean the X13, the Glock with a Switch.
What about that GS Magna?
No. I wouldn't even. This gun looks so familiar.
I got some shit on the grill too, man.
Huh?
Put some chicken on the grill, but it was frozen, so it's probably gonna take a while.
Oh yeah, I forgot you down south. Well, further down south, so you could do that.
Yeah, I got home late. And I'm just talking on the remote right now too.
Oh. Okay.
I got some corn on the cob and shit. Oh shit. Gotta try to get it ready for the misses, you know? What's up? You wanna run one or what?
Boy, he childish as hell. He deleted all the comments. Boy, you childish as hell. Yeah, I've been running. I got chased down by some random dude for no fucking reason.
So yeah, I got the Signal 50 on and the F-Tech Siege.
Signal 50 ain't gonna do it, but it's the fastest one that has a firing rate, unless you use... Wait, you want to do that now?
Oh. Yeah, we can run one time, and then my daughter wants to play Fortnite.
Oh, so you want to try to get that done now. Okay.
She wants to kick me off.
Well, there's a lot... There are better weapons than the Signal 50, dude. Like the LAB 330. You could use that and make that a short range sniper rifle. Turn it into a powerful short range sniper rifle. But, I guess if we're gonna go to Koshi, I'll bring this F-Tech.
Yeah, I gotta kill that dude with it, man. The Rhino.
Shit, come on. Well, let me know when you're ready. When you finish making that gun or whatever.
I didn't make the gun yet. I was just seeing if dude was on quick. Should I make that SB?
It's up to you, dog. You the one that gotta kill him.
The LAB 30?
However long you wanna sit there and try to kill him.
Or the SPX?
I would say my suggestion is the 30 because it's a bolt action, but it's not a it's I don't know how to explain it.
It's good, huh?
Yeah, I'll do it. It's good, but it's better to set up for short range. It's a good short range.
And what should I use, like,
I don't know.
Incendiary?
I don't know.
Overpressurize?
I don't know, dog. I don't use sniper rifles.
Incendiary damage, vehicle damage.
Yeah, I don't use sniper rifles at all.
Yeah, I don't use them too much either. Oh, and this one's shot out. I ain't got a lot unlocked. Damage range. That's what I want, right? Damage range? Like, what's a good optic, you know?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
I don't know. Like, I honestly cannot help you at all.
Thermal, maybe? See in the dark or down there?
Maybe.
I guess the optic's an optic, right? Alright, I guess I'm ready, my LAB 30 is kinda shitty, but yeah. I can only do 4 attachments. Do I want to, what's that called? I can't do it on that anyways. Can't do it anyways. Tune it or whatever. I wanted to tune it, but I can't do it. Alright, let's rock and roll. Kill the sniper with a sniper. Man, my sinuses are jacked. You ready? Hey, do you got unrestricted access, Shadow Company?
No, my stuff hasn't changed.
It's like a tier 3 or something.
What is it called?
Unrestricted access, Shadow Company.
Oh, hit? 3?
Yeah, I think so.
You sure?
Let me look. Let me go back. Yeah, it's tier 3. I got that one on too. It's clear 4 restricted zones in Koshi complex and extract the intel found on a soldier.
I think I skipped that one. Now that you say that.
Well, you can hit square and put it on if you want.
Why? Do you have all the. What's it?
I got 3 or 4 done.
Yeah, but I don't
know
how I
do them. Oh, she's on me.
Huh?
She wants to play Fortnite.
What's she gonna do?
I should let her play and then come back on after dinner. You gonna be on later? Probably a couple hours.
Probably not. You be trying to get on like 9, 10 o'clock. Like, bro, I got work tomorrow.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. I'm not even sitting straight up at that time. I'm in the big. So, I'll catch you tomorrow, I guess.
Alright, man. I'm going to let her get her rock on.
Welcome to Al-Mazra. Explore, secure intel, and loot to gain access to new missions. Enemy threat is high, so expect contact. activity has increased in the area. Keep your eyes open. Ultra One, enemy threat is moderate in the AO. Ultra One, be advised, an operator in your area needs medical. Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming.
1, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming. Ultra One, we're seeing increased activity in the area. Stay sharp.
منيح يا أخي.
Number one, extraction is inbound at this time.
Ultra One, Dino Force inbound for extraction. We're 2 clicks out.
Ultra One, an operator is requesting medical near your location.
This is Dino 4. We're approaching the LZ
now. I'm coming for you.
Keep it secure for us.
Moving.
Dino 4 is holding in the extraction point. Advise you get hit.
This is Dino 4. All of you secure. We're exiting the AO.
Ultra One, you've got hostile reinforcements incoming. Ultra One, activity is increasing near your location. Stay alert.
Welcome to Al Mazra. Exploring, looting, and securing intel will open access to missions and targets. Expect resistance from local forces and watch for other operators in the AO. Medical. Incoming.
operator in your area needs medical.
Hostile UAV in this sector.
UAV is on station.
We're seeing Welcome to Al-Mazra. Explore, secure intel, and loot to gain access to new missions. Enemy threat is high, so expect contact.
Car marked.
Contract marked.
Locking the hostage phones to reroute cash deposits.
Geiger search contract here.
Hacks activated. Locate additional contract phones.
Yeah.
1, contract phone hacked. Secure your next target.
Got a tech rover here. Contract marked.
This intel identifies enemy supply sites in your area. We need them destroyed. Marking locations on your TAC map.